क्वेश्चन नंबर 39 इफ यू ऑब्जर्व द टॉर रेक्टेंगुलर कॉयल दे टोल्ड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओके एन इक्वल टू 500 वी विल कन्वर्ट एवरीथिंग इनटू एसआई यूनिट्स हियर एरिया इज 50 इनटू दे मेंशनड इन दिस क्वेश्चन 50 इनटू 10 पावर माइनस 4 मीटर स्क्वायर Because observe a rectangular coil of wire 500 turns of area 50 centimeter square. We'll convert everything and we'll check. I value are taking in SI units. B value are taking it as 20 gauss. 20 into 10 power minus 4 tesla. And again torque also will convert into SI units. 5 into 10 power 4 and 1 dyne equal to 10 power minus 5 newton. Centimeter is equal to 10 power minus 2 meter. So now I converted all those stuff into SI. See a rectangular coil of wire 500 turns, area, magnetic field induction, torque, angle between normal to plane of coil and field. Angle between normal to plane of coil and field means we know that. Yesterday only we discussed this one, Van Eyck sine theta. Now, what are the values they provided? B value 20 into 10 power minus 4. Okay, first of all, they are asking sine theta. Let us do one thing, they are asking angle. So, sine theta is equal to, we know that, tau by ban I from here, tau value 5 into 10 power 4. What we wrote here? 5 into 10 power 4, 10 power minus 5, 10 power minus 2. Can I write one word here? 5 into 10 power 4, 10 power minus 5, 10 power minus 1. 10 power minus 1 into 10 power minus 2, 10 power minus 3. 0.005 newton meter. Is it clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So 5, that is simply I'm writing the same, or we can also write 5 into 10 power minus 3, we can write. B value we know 20 into 10 power minus 4. A value already we converted. What is the A value here? 50 into 10 power minus 4. 50 into 10 power minus 4. What is again the value of N we can write? What is the N value we can write? Let us check here what is the N value provided. N value is 500. I value is 2 ampere. Let us substitute the total stuff. 500 into 2 amperes. If you observe now, here I can cancel this 5 and this one has 10 times. And here what happened? This 10 power minus 4. So what should I write here? This 0, this 0. These two zeros, we can cancel 10 power minus 4, right? And one 10 power minus 4 will go to the numerator, means 10 power 4. So 10 power 4, 10 power minus 3 means 10 in the numerator. Denominator, 5 into 2, what we got here? 5 and 2 and 2. So here 1, 2 is there. Here 1, 2 is there, 5 is there. So 5 into 4, 20. 0, 0 cancel. Sine theta is 1 by 2. Sine theta is 1 by 2 means what is the value of theta beta? Can I write as 30 degree? Check it out. Make it fast about this.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Theta value is 30 degree. Any doubt for anyone?
No, sir. Doubt, sir.
So simple question here, they provided the data. Why we have to take sine theta, sir? Because they mentioned in the question, normal to plane of coil and field. Normal to plane of coil means sine theta. Plane of coil and field means cos theta. Those problems also we'll check. With this thing, I think just calculation only. Calculation we can do. Just substitute the data and we'll get the calculation. Not sure at all. We'll leave it about this stuff. And now let's go for the next problem. Problem number, what is that? 40. Let us check the problem number 40. Here, anyone in the class? Shraddha, can you read this problem number 40?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please.
In a moment Coil galvanometer, a coil of area 5 cm square having 100 turns carrying a current of 0.5 into 10 power minus 4 ampere is suspended in a magnetic field of induction 2000 gauss. Deflects through an angle of 20 degrees. The couple per unit twist is?
Yeah, you read very well, no doubt. But a little slow if you would have read, I would have felt very happy. No issue, I will do that. Area they gave 5 centimeter square. So 5 into 10 power minus 4 meter square. Converted centimeter square area to meter square by multiplying 10 power minus 4. Number of turns 100, same thing. Again, you check here what is there. Here a current also 0.5 10 power minus 4. I wrote here. Next, they gave magnetic field induction B as 100 gauss. But I 2000 gauss. 2000 gauss, I don't like gauss. I want SI unit. SI unit is Tesla. We know that the conversion for gauss to Tesla is 1 gauss is 10 power minus 4 Tesla. I applied here. So, your deflection angle, what they gave? 20 degree. And what they're asking? Couple per unit twist. Couple per unit twist. Whenever they're asking couple per unit twist, actually, couple per unit is sometimes they will give it as newton meter per degree. Sometimes newton meter per radian they will give. Here they will try to confuse us. How, sir? They will give you a degree and they will ask in radian. Here they will write newton meter per radian. Then you must not take degree. You have to convert to radians. Here, okay. In this question, if I observe, all options are checked. Newton meter per degree, Newton meter per degree, Newton meter per degree, Newton meter per degree. Fine. Everything by degree is there. So I can take 20 degree directly, I can substitute. Otherwise, here degree is there. Here instead of degrees in the denominator, they mention radian. Then you must not take 20 degree. 20 degree. You have to convert into radian. How to convert to radian means from your childhood onwards, you know, conversion of degree to radian is 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radian. So from here, 20 degree means 20 into pi by 180, you can do those things, you know. But here it is not necessary. And here in this question, the necessity is not there now. And this is the what they gave, the information here, everything we provided. With this information, now let us handle the task. What is that one? What is the relation for these things mean? We have a formula called I is equal to C by Bn into theta. Which formula, sir? It belongs to which one, sir? Anyone can inform? This formula belongs to what topic?
MCGs.
What is MCG means? Moving?
Moving coil galvanometer.
Why remaining students so silent today? What happened to you guys? Beta, kya ho gaya? What is the value here? What is this one is called MCG or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Are we done in last class about these things?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Fine. I got out. I forgot this topic and I'm going ahead or not. Let us do this one now. See here. I want C. C means Bn I by theta. I can write Bn I by theta. Now, substitute 2 triple 0 into 10 power minus 4 means I can write simply 0.2. B value can I write simply 0.2 beta? Please check. 0.2 can I write? See, 2000 into 10 power minus 4. 2000 into 10 power minus 4 is 0.2. A value 5 into 10 power minus 4. Okay, let me write 5 into 10 power minus 4 only. And what is the N value, sir? N value is 100. What is the I value, sir? I value is 0.5 into 10 power minus 4. I can write it as 5 into 10 power minus 5. 0.5 into 10 power minus 4. Can I write 5 into 10 power minus 5 or not? Check it out.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
theta directly substitute code
t.
So if I substitute only here, what will happen? This will become pi times, and here what will happen? Here I can notice that what is the provided data here? 0.2 into 5 means can I write as 1. Here these two multiplication will get 1. So no issue at all. 1 into 5 into 5. How much? 25. 10 power minus 5. 10 power minus 4. How much? 10 power minus 9 newton meter per degree. Let me check what they gave in the question. Anything we did correct or any mistake we done? Let us check. 1 minute. Let me check here what they mentioned here in the question number. Question number, what is that? Yeah, 40 question number. So they have provided it as 5 into, let me zoom. Yeah, but in 5 into 10 power minus 8 newton meter per degree, 5 into 10 power minus 5, 2.5 into 10 power minus 8, like that they gave. See here, 2.5 into 10 power minus 8. Let's check whether it's correct or not. What we got? 25 into 10 power minus 9, right? 25 into 10 power minus 9 we got. Can we write this as 2.5 into 10 power minus 8? Is it correct, beta? Anyone in the class?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So that is only the answer, right? What we got, that is only the answer. I hope. Is it clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yeah. Any doubts clear for anyone in the class?
No doubt, sir.
Sir.
No, sir.
So I'll show you the total part. Simple. This formula belongs to moving coil galvanometer. They provided that whatever the information they have provided, everything I substituted. Finally, I got this calculation. That is done. And our problem number 40 is done. That's all. Roll number 40 is done. Okay, fine. I'm deleting all this stuff now. Let me check next problem. What is this next problem, beta? 41 something they gave here. 41. Let me zoom it. Yeah, it is not clear to me. 40. Problem number 40. Yeah. 1, problem number 40. 40 is done. 41 problem. Can anyone in the class can read the 41 problem? Tejasri, can you read this problem?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please.
In a moving coil galvanometer, a coil of area 2.2 into 10 to the power of minus 4 meters square, having yes. 100 turns, is suspended freely in a...
Better, 1 minute. Little slow, can you please?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, they gave the coil area, okay. Number of turns they gave. And again, what they provided, B value is how much, beta? Tell me.
0.5.
Tesla. After that, deflection, right? Read that.
A deflection of 7 degrees is produced when current of 1 microampere flows through the coil.
So micro means 10 power minus 6, we know. Fine. What they are asking, beta?
The couple per unit radian is?
Unit radian. That is newton meter per radian. Did you remember in previous problem I told you that when here degrees is there, in denominator also degree must be there. But here the denominator radian is there. We have to get here also radian or not.
Yes, sir.
So can I write now 7 into pi by 180 here?
Yes, sir.
So 7 into pi by 180 must not take in degree. Why you must not take degree, sir? In options in between by radian they gave, you have to convert this one also in radians only. You have to convert into radians only. Now it is easy. Now just two steps. What is the formula they will ask? Anyhow, you are good with the moving coil galvanometer formula. You know very well than me. What is that formula means? In last class I told I equal to C by bar into theta. Fine. What is I value, sir? 10 power minus 6 welder. What is the C value, sir? We don't know, beta. What is the B value, sir? 0.5. What is the A value, sir? 2.2 into 10 power minus 4 welder. What is the N value, sir? 100. Well done. N value they provide as 100. What is the theta value, sir? 7 into pi by 180. Now our time starts to calculate. So C value finally I can write 0.5 into 2.2 into 10 power minus 4 into 100 into this 180 will also will go other side. 180 also will go other side. This is 180. Yes, 180 will go. Yeah, pi by 180, no beta, 180 will go other side. And in denominator, we are left with 7 pi. Pi means 3.14. Pi value, I'm taking it as 3.14. So now if you can calculate these things, our game is over. Is it clear, beta? What we have to do is, you have to do the calculation. Any student can calculate this value on inform what we are going to get here, because there is no other alternate. You have to do this total calculation. I will do one thing. 0.5 and 2.2 means 0.5 is 1 by 2. So this will become 1.1. And this, how many zeros are there? 1, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0 means 10 power minus 1 it will become. So 10 power minus 1 means I can write 1.8. by 7 into 3.14. So any student, please check, can you calculate this value? Check, can you calculate this value? Are we forgot one 10 power minus 6 here. Check here. We forgot your 10 power minus 6 value is there, right? So very dangerous. 10 power minus 6 is there. So let me put here 10 power minus 6. First calculate this value, then we can multiply 10 power minus 6, no issue. Everyone in the class, I'm giving you just half minute time to calculate this. 1.1 into 1.8 by 7 into 3.14. Come on, calculate and tell me. Is it done? Make it fast. I'm giving you the time. Completed.
0.888.
1 minute. Let me check what you told. Tell me, beta. What is your answer? What's your answer?
0.09, sir.
Wow. 0.09 into 10 power minus 6, right? Can I write 9 into 10 power minus 8? Tell me, beta.
Yes, sir.
Let me check no answer. Is the type of option is there? Let us check. See the first option. Can you notice that?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so that we got the answer. Is it clear, beta, for all the students in the class till here? Any doubts are there for anyone in the class? You can ask me now. Make it fast. If any doubt is there, you can ask. If no doubt, you have to respond.
No doubt, sir. No doubt, sir.